All right, so I'm here at the Aviator Nation booth right here at Windy City Smokeout. It's Thursday. They're going to be here all the way through the weekend, obviously. I have my friend Jen here. How you doing, Jen?
I'm doing great.
So for folks who might not know Aviator Nation, explain what this is, because I see tons of kids wearing this, adults, but like it's like blown up in the last, I don't know how long, in the summer for sure. I've seen my daughter, who's 14, and all of our friends are
all
wearing.
The way up to us in our 40s,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
We can still rock it too.
For sure.
Well, it's a lifestyle luxury brand. It's not actually new. We've been around for a long time, founded by Paige Mycoskie. She was the one who originally handmade it, hand sewed it, hand sold it herself. And now here we are in 19 cities all over the United States, and of course online in everyone's home. So we're thrilled to be back in Chicago, because Chicago is one of our hugest markets with the most customers, and we don't have a store here. So we love that we're here.
I know, you got one here for the weekend, right here outside the United Center.
We've got one here on Rodeo Drive, and then we have another pop-up down in VIP, and we brought a lot of our main things that everybody looks for, but then we also made a co-branded collection.
Yeah, look at that. So right there, Windy City, Smokeout, branded.
We did,
we got some stuff over here.
I'll show you. Yeah, we did a couple different iterations. And what we try and do with the co-branded collection is really take elements of the festival. Our founder has been into music since she started. We started with festivals over 15 years ago, and we've just evolved. And people love finding us when we come on site. We put everything on sale, so our customers.
I know, I noticed that right away. 30% off right there. People love that.
And so, you know how festivals go. You're outside in the sun all day. It's hot. You've been eating and drinking. And then at nighttime, it does get chilly. So we've got all the outerwear here. We have co-branded sweats that we did, both the tops and the bottoms. So we really wanted to
dig the jacket, the green jacket down there.
Oh, the gold. What about the gold?
The gold, yeah. Well, I don't know if I can rock the gold.
The gold was a staple. Listen, this was a staple at one of our You can rock the gold, I assure you.
I need some goggles, I think,
with those. I wore one of these at something we did on the West Coast, and within an hour, people were like, where did you get that? And they were gone. So, yeah, we like to kind of bring all of the favorites here, and then we bring some that you can only get when you come to Chicago. So
what are the ones? I know we saw some branded ones. What are people, when they hear your brand, what do they want to come and check out?
So we did the blue co-branded. We did these, obviously, that has like our staple. Everyone knows us for the lightning bolts.
I mean,
do
you see my tattoo?
The rainbow. Oh my God. No way.
Yeah, I've had
you
that for
need
a long
a bolt
time.
Shirt. This
I
one,
know, right?
See your bolt shirt. This one's
I know,
got
I have
bolt.
One similar. But yeah.
Yeah, we got to get you
a
bolt.
See, there we go.
So, like you said, the nice part is you've got kids, you have adults, you have everybody coming and loving the brand.
How long has it been around?
Well, Paige started it, believe it or not, literally over 15 years ago. And she started it sewing in her garage, selling it by
Where
hand
at?
To
About
festivals in Venice.
In Venice, got
yes.
it.
Yes, and then moved out, and then we just kind of kept opening stores. And we're opening our 19th this year in New York. We're opening in Nashville, so we're so excited. Hopefully Chicago's on the list, coming soon.
For sure, and I think I've seen this merchandise in other stores in different parts of the country where you go to a surf shop and you see something, you're like, oh, that's rad, I want that.
And one of the fun things that we try and do is have some exclusive things in different stores in different cities, especially the festivals where you can only get it when you come there. So
yeah,
we knew we haven't been back in Chicago in a few years. Like I said, this is a huge market for us. We have so many customers. So we wanted to do some fun exclusive things where only the Chicago market would get. This is the first time we did both GA. We have a huge presence here. And then we also have a smaller footprint over in VIP.
Very cool. And people outside of this spot right here this weekend, where can they find you guys otherwise if they want to order some clothes?
Obviously, you can order it online. You can follow us to see where we are all summer. We're on the road. We do a lot of these fun different events. And then we have 19 cities around the United States.
And what's the website online?
It's aviatornation.com.
Awesome. Well, that's Jennifer. You should come out and check her out down here at this spot with all these clothes. TomBarnesChicago@gmail.com, stories from 78.com, and you guys are open as long as the festival's open, right?
We sure are, and as long as we have merch.
Awesome. Thanks a lot. I appreciate it.
Thank you.